Here's Dinah Zubritz going wide. His shot. Scaled wide of Cam Ward. Centered by Eliash off the body. Off Seidenberg, who is taking care of Brian Gianta.
Good coverage within the rules by Seidenberg on Gianta.
Rutu with a goal! Tuomo Rutu with a shot that surprises Marty Brodeur. And with just 62 seconds gone, Carolina has the 1-0 lead.
With some kind of shot.
So a dent in the armor here at the outset as they get the goal from Rutu. It's centered! They score! Jamie Langenbrunner! And we're all square. And the Devils take over again. John Madden. Brendan Shanahan setting up Madden. He has Pandolfo out in front. They score! Jay Pandolfo makes it 2-1. New Jersey. LaRose is back defensively. He has it, and out they come. Chad LaRose, a lead pass intended for Eric Staal. Mike Motto finished off by Staal. LaRose in the corner. Staal in back of the goal, holding on to it. Centering one for Whitney. They score! Ray Whitney set up by Eric Staal from the back of the goal, and the Wizard comes through again. We're tied at two.
Honestly, John, when doesn't he come through?
Working hard is Patrick Eves. Eves now kills time and rallies out to center. Over the line, he drops it off, not seeing the pass. Yoni Pikkanen. Here come the Devils back the other way. Brian Gianta all the way across for Ralston. He scores! Brian Ralston with a bullet. Power play goal, 3-2, New Jersey. Travis Ajak. Corvo, headmans for Brindamore. Here they come. 2:17 left in regulation time at center. Loose this way for Pikkanen. Down deep it goes. Samsonov. It goes off him. Played by Andy Green. Out of the corner now. Jussi Jokinen battling for Carolina. Pikkanen pinches in. Jokinen pops ahead. Tries to get away from Andy Green. Samsonov has control. He's defended by Havlat. It's not out. Held in by Gleason. It goes by Jokinen. Loose now. This way it's Yoni Pikkanen. Inside again for Jokinen and back of the goal. Sergei Samsonov will dust it off. Shoot one. Blocked by Green. It rolls in on Brodeur. Off of Jokinen. Marty Brodeur takes care of that one. A 1:42 on the clock in game seven. Samsonov cutting away from Havlat. Attempting a pass that goes over the top of Brodeur. Getting to it. Jokinen back to the point. Yoni Pikkanen inside for Jokinen. He gets it back all the way across. Great play by Havlat, but not out. Now it's Gleason. His shot blocked by Parise. Gained by Brindamore. Held in by Gleason from his knees. He sets up Pikkanen. Across they go. They score! What a goal! Carolina, Jussi Jokinen. They've tied it with 1:20 left in regulation time. 1:15 left in regulation, tied at 3. How many times have we said this? What a game, what a series. Remarkable. And there's your man. Shanahan through the center ice area. Gleason is back in his own zone. Out to center for Chad LaRose. A chance for Staal. Staal walks in. He shoots one. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Eric Staal! And the Canes have a 4-3 lead in Game 7. Brodeur heads out. He plays the puck. Could be too many men. Now Gianta centering one just wide. Parise out in front. Helios shot stopped by Cam Ward. 18 seconds left in regulation time. Brindamore for Cole. Off the wall, held in, they center one in front, it's loose! Off the stick of Langenbrenner, he centers out in front. 8 seconds left, Oduya's shot, blocked, loose, fought for, Gianta, side of the goal, it's free! 2 seconds left, they center one off bodies, and the Carolina Hurricanes have come all the way back! They win the series in 7 games and eliminate New Jersey from Stanley Cup playoff contention. One of the greatest comebacks you'll ever see. And Cam Ward is the star of this series. What saves he made, keeping his team in a position to pull off this miracle. Jussi Jokinen at 18:40. Then a scoring chance and seizing the moment, the greatness of Eric Staal.
Now Gleason to Staal. He's across the line. He scores! With 32 seconds to go, a stunning wrist shot that beat Brodeur on the long side, and my voice is suddenly back. Unbelievable! A miraculous ending. Unbelievable ending. They're gonna celebrate.